she's only 17.
Welcome to Hobbin' Over Shoe Trainer. Same for the Blumberg MWFFA, Edge, and Lucky Round 40 Spin, Double A Class, Green Washing Machine, and Blumberg TKF A4, 5250, get into heap, draw anyway. So, yeah, so anyway, guys, we're now going to be doing drawing race. Now, as you can tell, we're now going to be doing the drawing race versus the Western Mill Grand Prix versus Blumberg AKM Double A Class, Green Blast TKF A4. 5-inch 50 versus my auntie's Hoover Fusion HD inverted inserter system, AKM 3HV68C. Anyway, so anyway, we're now going to be doing the drawing race. You can tell we're now going to do drawing race in these two machines, anyway, in these two drawers. Anyway, one of them is basic denser one, which is a Blomberg, and then one of them is the vented one, which is the Hoover as well. Anyway, so anyway, guys, I've just separate the load, obviously. I just separate the load anyway in these two machines. So in the Blumberg TKF 8550, we got a few loaded whites, obviously. In the Blumberg TKF 50, we got a few loaded whites anyway. And in the Hoover, we got towels and tea towels. And now we're now going to put them in anyway. So, first of all, I'm going to start my grandparents' Blumberg TKF 8550 first anyway. So, let's start that one. I'm going to load that one first anyway. Just separated load, by the way. So anyway, it's got a few load of whites in there, as you can tell anyway. And then we're gonna put some, and then the Hoover VHV6AC, we're putting in some tea towels anyway. So got one item of tea towel in, you can tell. And then a big loaf of buff towel, so that's the large buff towel we got here as well anyway. And another tea towel, and these ones here, and these are nasty ones, but they obviously got a bit clean, that has anyway. And another bath towel, of course, anyway. So, as you can tell, so all the loads are now into the Blumberg TKF 50 and the Hoover VHV68C anyway. So all I'm going to do here, I'm going to empty the filter in the Hoover first anyway. So, empty the filter first anyway, and then the Blumberg TKF 50 as well anyway. What we should do in the Blumberg TKF 50, normally empty water and then the filter, of course, anyway. All I do is shake the filter and then it goes back in for once, anyway. So now we're going to do the Blumberg TKF 50 filter, obviously. Oh, there's a few fluff in the Blumberg, obviously. There's a few fluff in there, as you can tell. See what the condenser water looks like anyway. Well, it's obviously plenty of water in there, but I'm going to empty it anyway. But empty that water. There's not even much condensing water in taking the Blumberg though, obviously, anyway. Right, there we go. I've just now emptied both machines anyway. So anyway, so it's loaded up, it says, anyway. So the programs are going to juice it on. We're going to juice it on time program for the Blumberg TKF 50 though. We're juice on 6 minute drying on this one. We're going to juice on 6 minute drying anyway. On this one, we're just going to juice on this just on the 6 minutes anyway. Actually, we'll just do 40 minute drying on this one. We'll probably do 40 minute drying on this one anyway. And then for the Hoover VHV68C, we're going to be doing it. Let's just do 6 minutes off, so anyway. So for both machines, we're going to do on, so both dryers here, we're going to put on 6 minute drying. We're going to do it on the 6 minute time drying. So just in both machines though. So 6 minute time drying in both machines anyway. Anyway, if I do the thing ready, but I do whether get the camera ready, it would still. Actually, we've probably best if.
You might move that chair away though, obviously. So anyway, so start both machines up anyway. So anyway, so 3, 2, 1 and go.
There you go. I think Blumenty goes 50 because just joining first it was anyway. I think in a minute you will hit the blooming tea at 50 when the buzzer bin turns on anyway. Obviously, drawing fans come on. Obviously, drawing fans also come on at the same time, though. Drawing fans now come on anyway. And the buzzer is turned on anyway. That's the buzzer pumper is turned on anyway. Hoover's just now starting drawing with tea towels and towels in anyway. I think the only thing is though, because it's probably the first time I've done drawing race video on these two machines anyway, which is my grandparents' Blumenty Tigger 50 versus the Hoover 3HV 6AC anyway, Vision HD vent dry anyway. And because of the back of it though, it's got the vent hose in it though. As you can see, it's got a vent hose back of the dryer anyway, because that's got a vent hose back of the machine anyway. So yeah, that's what's got a vent hose in it anyway. We'll be able to see who wins anyway. Place your bets, obviously, but place your bets anyway. Blue Mod guys, place your bets anyway. Place your bets who's going to win anyway. Oh, my camera's blurred out, but my camera always gets blurred out every time though. Sorry, it's just my cousin coming though, sorry about that. I think the one that's going to be reversed on my first is the Hoover though, because the Hoover's going to be reversed on my first anyway. And then the Blumenty Tigger 50 will reverse the tumble last anyway, because that only does reverse tumble in 12 minutes though, but the Hoover only does 5 minutes reverse tumble anyway. So yeah, because of the Hoover though, it does 5 minutes reverse tumble anyway. And then it just reverses it to like 10 minutes it does anyway, and then the dryer will do reverse tumble as well anyway. because we always know who's going to win. Though I think as the Hoover VH3680 is going to win this anyway. 680 is going to win this, I think. Anyway, I think because the Hoover dries is obviously quicker than the Blumen TK250 though, because Blumen TK250 is quite slow though, obviously. Anyway. It's because the Blumen TK50 is the one that's got a light inside the drum though. But this dry head doesn't have it though, really, because this dry head doesn't have it anyway. Doesn't have a light inside the drum anyway, that's hope that Hoover dry it doesn't anyway. I think yeah, because the Hoover VH3680 says that's going to start reverse tumbling again in a minute, though, that Hoover will anyway. Just before the Blumen TK50 would start reverse tumbling as well anyway. Because Blumen TK50 will probably start reverse tumbling in a minute, though, the Blumen TK50 will anyway. That's the Hoover now, just now reverse tumbling though. Hoover's now reverse tumbling to the left, obviously, anyway. After when the Blumen TK50 would start reverse tumbling as well, anyway, that would go back to the right level anyway. And that the Blumen TK50 will just go to the left about 3 seconds, it does anyway. But the only thing with the Hoover though, that any reverse tumble for like 1 minute though, but with the Blumen TK50, that reverse tumble for like, that tumbles to the left about 3 seconds, it does. And then it goes back to the right to 12 minutes anyway. Which that's a bit strange on that anyway. obviously because of the camera, it obviously gets shows up on the Hoover though, but never shows up on the Bloomington Catch 50 as well anyway, because the Bloomington Catch 50 is much better drawn than this one, because this one it gets much further there, does anyway. It just depends on the camera though, you see. Now you see like it blows up a bit though. This way it always does all the time though, it just blows up anyway. Blows mad it does that camera anyway. You see here though, because both machines are basically 8 kg though, because Bloomington Catch 50 is 8 kg and then the Hoover is basically an 8 kg dryer as well anyway. It's because both machines, because basically both dryers has an 8 kg anyway, because they basically have 8 kg dryer that day, those two machines anyway. But it's basically the same kg though, because basically it's currently the same kg though anyway. Because the main thing is though, because it just basically has the same kg mode that has anyway. Is one of the kg modes, because on these two machines they only have both 8 kg anyway, but when it's a bigger dryer you get 9 kg, but obviously but you can get 9 kg dryer though, you can, but I think because for this one you can get 9 kg dryer, which for this one you can get a hot paint 9 kg Aquarius dryer, you can get anyway, which Wash Crazy has anyway, because he has the Aquarius one he has, because he's got the Aquarius dryer he has anyway. Basically, because those two machines only have the same very similar program, so because Bloomington Catch 50 that's got a time program, but with the Hoover it says time drying program, but that's the fact, because those two programs are very similar though, because you got a time drying on the Hoover though, but then you got a timer program on the Bloomington Catch 50 though as well anyway. Well, anyway guys, catch you when it's on the main drying stage for both machines, catch our main drying anyway. It's cheap. Bloomington A4550 is just now in its main drawing, as you can tell. The Bloomington Catch 50 is now main drawing anyway. And Hoover 3HV68C is also a main drawing, as you can tell. It's also on main drawing, you can tell. The Hoover 3HV68C is also on main drawing anyway. So as you can tell, both machines are now on main drawing anyway. So Bloomington Catch 50 has got about 26 minutes left in it, but I think the Hoover's got about 24 minutes, I think, anyway. Hoover's about 25 or 24 minutes anyway, drying, or main drying anyway. Obviously Hoover is now into reverse tumble, which could have Hoover's on reverse tumble anyway. I'm just going to focus on the Hoover a minute anyway, and then the Blomberg obviously. Well, anyway, why it may have to turn the torch off on this one, because the torch light on here gets so blurry though on this one, it does anyway. This one actually is without light on it anyway. like that. I just catch him when I see on 10 minute drawing. I just catch him when he's on 10 minute drawing anyway. For both machines anyway. It's cheap. Hoover VH386AC is just now onto its cooldown stage. You can tell the Hoover VH386AC is just started the cooldown stage. You can tell the Hoover dryer's just started the cooldown anyway. So yeah, as you can tell, we're just now doing the 5 minute cooldown. As you can tell now, it's doing the 5 minute cooldown anyway. And Blomberg TKF84550, it's just got about 9 minutes left drying though. It's got about 9 minutes left just on drying though. It's got about 9 minutes left drying anyway, but it's just about 9 minutes left drying anyway, but so yeah, place your bets now, by the way. So believe it or not, guys, place your bets. See who's wins. See who's going to win anyway. It's just to see who's going to win this race anyway. I'm hoping it's a Hoover. Hopefully, hoping it's a Hoover. Aka, I'm dryer. Hopefully, I'm hoping it's a Hoover dryer though who's going to win. Anyway, I'm hoping it's the Hoover dryer's going to win anyway. But So I think I have got a feeling though that Hoover VH36AC is going to win this one anyway. I think it's going to win this anyway. We'll just see who wins though. Just see who wins first anyway, and who wins last anyway, and who wins the last one anyway. But so it's a blowing ticket to 50. It's got 3 minutes left to have. It's got about 3 minutes left drawing anyway. See, it's got about 3 minutes left drawing though. Obviously, with the white side anyway. And Hoover is just. I think the Hoover's probably about 3 or 2 minutes left anyway with towers and T-towers anyway. I think it's only got about a minute left to draw anyway. Anyway, we'll see who wins first anyway. It might be the Hoover or the Blomberg though. So just have to see who wins first anyway, who wins first this anyway. Obviously, because Blooming T goes 15, then it does one minute cooldown anyway. But with the Hoover, though, it does 10 minute cooldown anyway. But the difference with these two drives, though, because the Hoover VH36AC, that's got a 10 minute cooldown on time drive. But with the Blooming T goes 50, that has 1 minute cooldown, it does anyway. Which obviously goes automatic dry anyway, but which you will see that in a minute, though. It does cooldown stage anyway, about 1 minute anyway. In about 1 minute, it should about do a cooldown anyway. As you can see, Blooming T goes 50 is on to 1 minute cooldown, because I was on 1 minute cooldown stage anyway. There we go, that's Blooming T goes 50, it's now won this race anyway. Now going to wait on Hoover anyway. Well, pretty much damn dry, obviously, but I think I have got a feeling the Blooming T goes 50, it's got pretty much damp dry anyway. Still pretty damn this dry anyways. I know why, it's because of the heater, it's not doing it right, obviously. It's because of the heater, it's not doing it right anyway. So I'm going to go on that one anyway, but that's just a bit damp that was anyway. God. I think it's bad because of the heated element, it's not going on so right anyway. So yeah, that obviously won that one, so... Well, there we are, the Hoover's now finished, as you can tell, now the Hoover's finished anyway. Let's see what that one's like anyway. God, that one's pretty dry though, Obviously, that one here is pretty dry, but the difference is though, because this one here is pretty dry though. The T-towers and towers are all pretty dry though, but I think the rest of the white side that has to be redried in the Hoover again anyway. That has to be dried in the Hoover anyway. Because the Blooming T goes 50 because it never heats up right properly though, it does anyway. So yeah, because the only thing is though, because the Blooming T goes 50, it never heats up right anyway. But with the Hoover though, that heats up good though, it does. Hoover is better drawn than this one, because this one is a rubbish dryer, obviously. Because I find this one rubbish anyway. So the rest of that's gonna have to go in the Hoover. That needs to go in the Hoover anyway. See if I just unplumb the Blooming T goes 50 though. But obviously anyway, there we are. You can see the Blooming T goes 50 is now plumbed in. It's now unplugged anyway. But with the Hoover VH36AC, that's still plumbed in though. Obviously anyway. But that is a better dryer obviously though on the Hoover. But came out better though, obviously, anyway. So, anyway, I'm going to unload the towers and T-towers from the Hoover dryer, anyway. Now, the rest of them could go in the Hoover, obviously, anyway. which that's been from the Blooming Tickets 50 though anyway, but obviously, anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video by the way. I'm glad the way the Blooming Tickets 50 has won that one. I'm glad the way the Blooming Tickets 50 has won that race anyway. But the, unfortunately the Hoover's lost by the way. The Hoover Vision HD is lost by the way, because it's now lost obviously. The Hoover Vision HD so is now lost anyway. Lost in his race anyway. So that's the champion. It's the Blooming Tickets 50 though. Champion, obviously that's this one's a champion, this one's a loser. The so yeah. I got the way the Hoover is good, but it's not about winning though. You can tell it's not about winning, but it's taking apart who wins the drawing race anyway, or the whatever you call the drawing race, because some of them call it a wash race, some of them is a drawing race anyway. So as you see the wide load's now in the Hoover though, obviously anyway. Because the Blooming Tickets 50 it's not even dry properly though, so anyway. So that's now going to have to be redried in my auntie's Hoover Vision HD 8kg VH368C anyway. That's now going to have to be redried now anyway. But yeah, so glad the way the Blooming Tickets 50 has won that one. I'm glad the way that won though, obviously. But the only thing is though, it was still wet in there though. It was. It's because the heating wasn't. It's because there's a bit of one of the heater though on the dryer though. It's because the dryer's got a bit of. There's a heat fault to it though, obviously, anyway, because the heating's not going up so right though, anyway, on the Blooming Tickets 50 though. The thing is though, it's because this thing here needs to clean up for some reason. It's the pump. The trouble is though, it's because of the pump filter needs cleaning on this anyway. It's because of the pump filter needs cleaning on this anyway, because it definitely needs proper clean on it anyway. Wow. So anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this video by the way, and so yeah, Blooming Up guys, just stay tuned when we're on YouTube, and comment me whether you need on YouTube, and give me any requests you need, whether from my grandparents it's Bosch, Faye Pepper, WK2268GB, 8kg 3-inch spin, or the Blooming TKF 8452 with the condenser heat pump, dry anyway, 8kg green plus anyway, my grandparents is dry anyway, or Martin T's Hoover Fishing HD inverting system, center system, 8kg PH368C anyway. So yep. I got the way the Hoover dries here, obviously. I like the way this dries a better one, obviously, but it's basically because my auntie's just moved to my, it's what, at the minute, because she's moved out to my grandparents' place at the minute, though. So, yeah, because I thought she's just bought the Hoover dryer, though, she's bought this dryer anyway. Just, I think it's because the Bosch Faye Perfect is now on top of it. It's because it's on top of the Bosch Faye Perfect, though, you can tell. You see here, though, because of the carpet, it's going right level. It's because you can tell the dryer is a good level though, but really good level though, but this machine is pretty leveled anyway, and so did the Blooming Tickets 50 there as well anyway. But I think, because we might probably do some more videos of the Hoover VH368C though, but that obviously, this dryer here, that came with the Hopping 8kg feature that I did, and that came with my auntie's Hopping 8kg feature, but I don't know where it is at the mirror though, the Hopping 8kg feature, but I'm not very sure where it is at the mirror though, but I might probably do some more videos of the Hopping 8kg feature though, but anyway, I think that's what we might also move to my grandparents' place anyway. Anyway, the Hopping 8kg feature anyway, but I don't know where it is in a minute. That might be still in my auntie's place anyway. I think that was the one I did the other day on Fastworth 60 though, but I still used to film that dryer though as well anyway, because that obviously came with the Hopping 8kg feature that day anyway. But yeah, I didn't realise the Hoovers came into my grandparents' place anyway. It's because obviously because it's been moved to my grandparents' place, but it will move back very soon though. But very soon it will move back anyway. It will go back to his place anyway, where the Hopping 8kg future is at the mirror though. Anyway, so that will move back in the mirror though. Anyway, so we'll see guys. We might do more drawing race hopefully with these two machines. We might probably do more drawing race anyway. And thinking of the Bosch Faye Perfect, we might be doing the wooden cycle, hopefully, in the Bosch Faye Perfect, though. Hopefully the wooden cycle next, anyway. So, yep, I got the way of Blooming Tickets 51. I got the way of that one, though, but the champion, obviously. Obviously, that drives quicker than the Hoover, though. It does, anyway. So, anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, by the way. And don't forget, keep supreme and go the hopping lover.